in the playground of their broken hearts. One more experience, one more entry, and a diving self-care. Yet another emotional suicide.